Should have brought bathing suits.
And more socks.
Always forget the socks.
Wet socks will keep you cool. Come on.
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Hey, look, another arrow over there. Giant gate.
Good sign.
Here we go. You gotta admit. This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch. All right, back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just
Better not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. He got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot. All right, Sam, where are you? Huh?
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here.
All right. Just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Hang on a sec.
We don't need that. You're already up here. Let's just keep going. Yep, yeah, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit. All right, we'll head on back then.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you. Here I come.
joke.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Like we're heading down.
Careful.
That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there. Sam, come around this way.
All right.
You doing okay?
Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check it out. Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made. Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably past their sell-by date.
No.
One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit.
Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Who is this Al-Basra?
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the Gunsmoor.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder.
So grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Where he started as nobody, then a fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once.
There you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Condon.
8 out of 12. Look, symbols on the ring are constantly looking.
Thieves.
Big Malik guy. It's Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Light.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tilly.
Sam, look, so that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pilots.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. He's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out. No, no, no. You do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Yeah.
boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. Things first, get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me!
Sam, goddammit!
Sam! Sam can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through. Ugh.
Yes. I. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam. Stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
No. Come on. No.
Great. Yeah. Rafe.
I should hope. Let's hope. Where to now? Jesus. Oh, refreshing. Hello. Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Sure, you don't need this. Yeah, it's working. Almost there.
Shit!
Wait! The target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, there's a thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
One of them to be spotted. The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. See, the other one's alive. Until we find a body, I'm gonna go with yeah. How does the body get wrecked? I keep getting lucky. Well, luck eventually runs off. We'll see.
Someone took him out! We're not alone!
Oi! Man out!
Where are you, Arson?
Hang on.
Yeah. Yeah, he might be here.
Nothing.
Anything? Clear so far. You might be this way.
Yeah, okay.
What the?
it.
What was it?
Nothing really clear.
Yeah.
The way I imagine.
He's here!
Ah, shit. Here we go.
Go! Don't move out.
Okay, where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
You're a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, wait, wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
He's Still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full, please.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. Yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. This way, Nathan. Busty. No straw hut.
Yep. Some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where does mason come from? I mean, you're having shit by this time.
Man, what I wouldn't give for a camera.
We have one.
Shut your mouth. Serious?
Yeah. Yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Thanks.
Come on.
Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
We're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
What do you see?
No houses. Street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment.
So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then.
Bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
What, with the colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know... Take a load off. Find some refuge. Enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It's not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on,
We're fortunate men.
This is fortunate.
Yeah. I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. But why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually. Locked, of course. Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there. Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith Forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they traded with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place.
Good point.
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
But the whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Look at this, there were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? Are they all raptured or something?
This way. Follow me. Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff. Well, I guess every group has its assholes.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
I would totally get a picture of myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point.
This is amazing and all, but how do you suppose we get to that big building with the tower? Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you.
Hey, guess we're not going back that way.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
Boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
There's a symbol again.
Yeah. You know, if that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels?
All definite possibilities. That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. They've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Just about telling you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah. Ugh!
on every side.
Anything?
No, I don't see them.
They're not here.
Make a grid, gentlemen.
Go! Go! Oh, Christ!
Watch yourselves! Talk to me! You find anything?
No, nothing.
I want the third spot. Now!
Come out now!
shit!
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe? Both. Shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lecker, about time we had a proper payday.
Shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lecker, last time we had a proper payday.
Clear.
Clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right. Here I come.
Nathan, got some more friends up ahead.
Enough. Place is pulling apart.
But so much.
It's been all building over the years.
You were going to collect it. Ah, I've thrown a couple of governments, which are villages. This is something else.
Nothing over there, eh?
Hey, you hear me?
There's a guy down over here!
They've got to be close!
How's it? You got anything? Hey, you there?
That's it.
For now. We should better keep moving.
Sure.
Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh, crap!
Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
The hell of a view. Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah. Something like that.
Definitely in the high-rent district now.
Not residential, though. You think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. No way through up here either.
This must have taken years and years to build.
Now it's great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently. Yeesh.
Holy crap.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. Real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
Colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there...
It appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah. Let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right? This is impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues. Nothing. What's this? Old manifest.
Lots of treasure.
Thief. Zilch.
How'd it all go?
Another thief.
Nathan, over here. Hey, Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery's sigil on it. Mm-hmm. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah. Dan, inside.
Oh, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. There's Avery. Two. Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer, not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
All right, so follow it to the other side of the island. And look, right there.
New Devon. Wait, Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
What do you say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now, how do we get up there?
I got an idea. Can you give me a hand with this?
Okay.
Hey, what about this? Okay, ready? Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
Sound surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there. Yeah.
Oh, nice one, Tarzan.
Excuse me. Oh, sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am. All right, up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, 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 don't jinx us.
Oops. Spoke too soon.
Like I said.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am.
Nathan! Nathan!
Sam?
Yeah?
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Just about there.
He sure is excited.
You bet. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right, I found something. Stand back. Here you go!
Quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Now, what do you say we go rob from the rich, huh?
Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on. So, how long you figure it'll take us to get to New Devon?
A couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
RPG! Ah, shit! Jesus!
You all right?
Yeah! Come on! Go to this window!
Don't stop! Don't stop! Don't stop! Don't stop! Don't stop!
Okay. Let's try this again. Okay, Mango. Mango!
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
Have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a Drick. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk about it. Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected. I'll just see myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
That'd be the wise thing to do. Come on, Nadine, really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. That's if I don't finish him myself.
God damn it.
Go!
I'm tired of this island. I'm tired of your brother. And I'm tired of you!
I know you don't!
Get
off! We just talk about this?
I don't think so.
Fast, but you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You wanted to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
You mean... like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it!
Rafe!
It's done! Hold your fire! Don't shoot!
Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out. Oh. Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
Oh, yeah? No, that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you!
Hey, look, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. You're half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Don't listen!
Lives here anyway.
No idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. And here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous. Where do we even start?
Well, we start by finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking a window.
move. Got chilly all of a sudden.
You want your jacket back?
No. Just gotta keep moving. All right. Let's look around back, huh? Hey, Nathan, look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
Here, follow me. Okay, give me your hand. All right, there you go. Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals. Any kind of research papers, you know?
In here. Nope.
It's not gonna be in this attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. Down we go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but... it's such a large place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack. Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah. It's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Yeah, of course it is, right?
Right. Budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! 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 What the hell?
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
Was this your house?
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
This one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
And you recognize that one?
I've seen something like it before.
Reclining figures. It's Etruscan.
That's right.
Yeah. Husband and wife. Buried together. It's kind of dark. And like in an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Here's another one. Nope.
I do believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo.
I was the funny one. Always was. Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice. Man, what I wouldn't give to get an invite like this. I just read this one.
Oh, yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa. Hey, check it out. Hot in there.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay, well, here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Yeah, it might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. Okay, one last spin. Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
Yeah, that too. Check out these African ritual masks. There's at least three different religions here.
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Hey, check out this crazy demon helmet.
Is that a Viking helmet?
Come on. You know Viking helmets don't have horns? It's Persian.
Oh, my bad. Flintlock rifles. I wonder if they still work.
Lawrence of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick. Never got around to it, though.
Jousting armor. Looks French.
Hey, maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much.
A dragon gong. Huh. Looks like it's from Southeast Asia.
Nice.
Going it alone. Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really? Which one?
A General History of the Robberies and Murders of the Most Notorious Pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made-up history. Even the author's name is a fake.
Fake or not, this looks like a first edition.
Are you serious? Man, this place, man. Wow.
Want to take it with you?
Nah. It'll just disintegrate in my backpack.
at these. Compass, sundial.
Just imagine being lost at sea. And those instruments are the only thing standing between death and salvation.
Yeah. It's crazy. Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things?
Must be something, right? Nice. Liven up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
Excuse me, I am a man of many tastes. Is that a letter?
What's left of it? Someone wanted to buy their stuff. Guess they said no.
No, like they needed the money.
I wouldn't want to part with the stuff either. Samurai.
Oh, you recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see, don't tell me, Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right you are. Okay. I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs.
Damn it. Journals about everything in the world, but nothing from Mom.
It's a big house. Don't give up yet.
It's locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in. Hey, the air vent. Up there.
Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got then. Check this out. All right, you ready?
Whoops.
It's a Polaroid.
Let me see. I think it still works. Come here.
Now smile, all right?
Lose it. Okay, up here.
Ugh. Okay. I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
It's locked from this side, too.
And look around. Is there a key nearby?
Codeine. Lots of painkillers. Well, that's sad. Got it.
Anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Wow.
Journals galore. Well, let's see what we find.
No. Whoa. Sam.
Have you got something? This is it.
Which is a paradise?
Definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey. There's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness and... I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic Parvus Magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. Here. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out,
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Ma'am? Police. You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now. Oh, shit. Window, come on!
Up.
Check over.
haven't heard back from the guys inside.
It's a big place. It might take a while.
Yeah.
Sam!
I got you. Just jump. The chimney. Come on.
Coming.
Two suspects, one juvenile. They're on
the front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
Go slow.
Okay.
Nathan!
You all right?
You there! Don't move!
Run for it! This way! We can lose him!
Officer Murphy, we've got two burglary suspects on foot. One of them is on juvenile.
Freeze, goddammit!
Stop, goddammit!
Heck, this way!
Go, go, go!
Gotcha. Here, W.R.
Come on, go!
Come back up!
I did already!
One more warning! Down on the ground, hands on your head!
Gotcha!
Oh, shit.
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second.
Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't?
Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. Until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this, Mom's unfinished work, this is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And you know, after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
I'd love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the dip,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride.